grant of $5,000 will be given to Streeter Youth Baseball in the name of Sean Marshall. That's deep right field for Tyler Colvin. Off the wall, Fukudome in easily, and Tyler with a double. All three Cubs runs in this game have scored on RBI two base hits. I guess that's the hit du jour.
Yeah, we like it. Cubs had nine doubles in a game not too long ago. A little bit of elevation. Tyler Colvin probably gets a home run.